In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to restore a Samsung Droid Charge smartphone to factory settings. Okay, what you need to do is go to Settings. So push this button here, Settings. Privacy, factory data reset, reset phone, erase everything. Okay, so there you go. The restore is now complete. So I hope you found this video useful. If you have, please show your support for this channel by subscribing. Feel free to leave comments. Please like up the video. And thank you for tuning in.